Hello everyone and welcome back to the Pontypandy Railway. We are yet again on this railway. I'm actually recording this video straight after the previous one. Welcome to Pontypandy carriage sidings. Still haven't been able to sort out some of the missing asset issues, so I'm sorry about that. But yeah, so welcome to Pontypandy carriage sidings. We're with 5705 today, a railway locomotive. As you can see, railway head code, shed plate 97K Pontypandy. She's going to be on loan until January on the Hellenbeck network. So we've got to take her to Pontypandy to load onto a low loader and take all the way to Kent. So what we're going to do is we're going to also make the use of the run of the locomotive, not to waste coal. And we're going to use these. Going to just quickly take those wagons to. Take those wagons to the sidings at Pontypandy. So let's get going. Get the locomotive opened up. Vent the vacuum chamber. Fireman, handbrake off, please. Thank you. And off we go. Quick brake test. The brakes are in perfect working order. So let's set up our route to the main line, and just going to go into the head shunt and pick up these wagons. There we go. And just go past the shunt signal. Change our track. I'm going to change the reverser. Not even going to go into full gear. Just going to go into mid gear. Request the line. Got the line. Release the steam brake, and off we go. Careful. Just put into the sidings. Further in, that was actually genuinely intentional. Come on. And we're currently on unfitted freight, so let's just get the headlamp on. Let's get all the way forwards. Let's go. We're pulling some 16 tonners and some BR Western Reach band. Up this hill. Come on, we could do it. This says locomotive coal for Pontypandy. They're not empty, so we've got a bit of weight on us. Thank you. an unfitted contest today. So we've got to get ready to stop now. Steam brake only. And ask the signaller to set the route. There you go. Straight into the siding, please. But be incredibly careful as we shunt back in. Come on. A bit further forwards. Don't want to go too fast though. Locomotive coal for Pontypandy, PY Depot. This is a preserved railway there. I mean, we will do, as I said in the previous video, we will be doing backdated versions, but this isn't one. This is the modern version. That's Pontypandy Castle and Pontypandy Head, with the branch coming up ahead as well. By the brakes. Haven't got a guard turn either, so we've got to be a bit careful. That'll do for a minute. Let go down to 20. Does it and release. And taking another set of points into the siding. Shunter's view. That's good. That's a little bit more. Look at the tracks. And more plant. And that's enough. Beautiful. Right, okay, so mid gear, please. Right. Right, so we're going to release the wagons. And go like that. Going to go into forward, release the brake, and pull up to the signal. And we need the signal, please, signalman. Thank you very much. To the back of the depot, where we're going to be loaded onto the low loader and taken to Hellenbeck. Actually, yeah, got to shunt a bit, so I've actually got to go further out, so I'm going to give it some juice. I've got to go out to the head shunt to be cleared in. There's the signal, and we're going to have to go into the carriage sidings, which is quite a treacherous thing. This John, the signalman. There we go. Right, John, can we have the signal? Yes, we can. I'm going to set the cutoff very low. Locomotive. Pontypandy. It's also annoying, it's a steam brake, so we do lose efficiency with the decreased boiler pressure. Didn't really take that into account. But fine. It's very late in Pontypandy. I don't think there's many trains running anymore. I'm going to do something slightly naughty. I'm going to open the dampers and open the blower a bit. Not that there is a fire at all. That was my objective, to basically not have a fire at all. Turn off the blower, because I think its effect with no cold is limited. Right, I'm going to go into the head. What am I doing? Yeah, I'll go to the back. So we're going to want head shunt. Head jump. Oh god. Come on. Don't be fiddly points. Actually, what we do need to do is flip the loco around. Precaution on turntables, the rule on the Pontypandy Railway is stop the locomotive and apply the handbrake to ensure that it won't roll away at all. Christ almighty. Right, could we please change the points now? Nope, it's not going to let me, is it? No. Oh, come on, TS, don't be... knob it. Right, what if I change them? No, they're not budging. They're not budging, right. Are these budging? No, they've all got this weird TS glitch where they kind of appear to stick. I don't really know what else I can do, because do these move? Those move? Right, okay. Then why can't... Christ. They won't budge. Right, okay, new plan. Okay. plan being, see if I can do this a different way. If I perhaps go into this head shunt, whatever we do. It's not having it though. It's not having it. Right, okay, the last plan, which is going to be stop shoveling coal. And we're going to call up Zach from Hellensborough. Let him know to call the truck people and tell them to put the truck on the wrong way on the other side of the road. I'm going to prepare the locomotive for transport. Going to leave it just here, disarm the level crossing so it can't carry on going through, and then load the locomotive onto the truck. So, give it a right, so neutral. Let's dispose the locomotive. Need to inject. Need to close locomotive access points and windows, except for the door because I want to get out. Handbrake on. Roof hatch closed. So push the fire into the back. There we go. Let's get rid of the headlamps and take them into the cab. Or rather into Pontypandy depot. And the locomotive is basically ready to be loaded once we've loaded the water up. It's to clear out the ash pan, put a tarpaulin over it, and call the low loader. Finish injecting. I hope it has a good time on the Hellenbeck. So shortly we should stop injecting. And 5705 will be clear to go. I'm going to do one last quick shunt, and I'm going to, so we've got a tiny tad of steam left, we're going to road, and I'm going to go onto the turntable because it'll be an easier point to pick the locomotive up from. Water-wise, we're up to the top, so I'm just going to shut down one of the injectors and the other one. There we go, we've successfully injected and ready. The locomotive is now ready for its transport to Hellenbeck. So everyone, I hope you've enjoyed this short video on 5705 on the Welsh town of Pontypandy, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye everyone.